grasshopper. The grasshopper. See it? It won't eat it. Want to touch it? Want to touch it? No, don't poke it. Want to touch it? Look. No. It's a grasshopper. You want to touch it?
Hi.
I was hoping it would jump toward us.
I think we ran out of fuel. Do I have any volunteers to help us push the train back down the mountain? Right here? Okay. I don't have any elephants today, so there's that. I'm just kidding, guys. Oh, we did not run out of fuel. We got plenty enough to go back to Leadville. But this is the furthest we will go on our journey today. On our journey today, you may have heard me mention a place called the Climax Mine. A little bit of history on that. It was back in 1879 when a guy by the name of Charles Center staked the claim at the top of Fremont Pass on a mountain known as Mount Bartlett.
He won't touch it.
While he was digging around for gold or anything valuable, he was actually discovering a weird gray-like chalk substance. Unaware of what the substance was, Charlie decided to sell his claim for $30,000, and he made a nice little retirement down in Denver. It wasn't until 1895 when this substance was discovered that it was...